Try to get some fusion arts going!
Got it!
Do as you prefer!
Roger, does that?
Do as you prefer! Just playing around, was he? Let's take a look at this ugly mudder's face.
Yeah. Stuck tight. How did you get this thing off? Ah. This guy...
He's so different from us. Is this what consoles look like?
All wrinkled. Just like Guernica. Is this what aging's like?
I don't know.
Ah, it's you. I see. I'm so sorry. All I remember is that I was fighting against some abhorrent creatures. And you tell me it was you. So this is the consul. This is how he really looks.
He's fading. Just like during a homecoming.
Nope. No way. You're not sending him on. You realize how messed up that is?
Huh? You think so?
How do you not... Think about the things this guy did!
He tried to kill us all and rob the soldiers of their remaining life.
You're right. Both of you are right. And Mio?
Honestly, I'm not sure I would.
Okay.
Oh, I'll just do it anyway.
Just now, I felt his essence brush past me. It felt just the same as ours. So, I feel I have to do this, you know?
Mio, have you ever touched a mote of light from a Kavesi? They're the same as ours. On the other side, the people live hoping the same things as us.
Well, he's started now.
Sometimes he's just too kind.
That or he just loves his job.
He too by the book.
An airhead. That's what he is. Don't think he's thinking about it too deeply.
Just doing it because it's part of his nature, eh? Weirdo.
I concur.
Mimi.
Sorry. You didn't have to help.
It's fine. It's our duty.
I'm worried I didn't play well.
But why? You did it expertly. Just like last time.
I still can't stop shaking.
Because of the flame clock?
Yeah. I was terrified.
Still, all thanks to your decision, we're alive. You're really something.
It was a team effort.